So today is a very exciting day on Maddie's farm. We have our first Dexter cow, just got into calf, so hopefully she'll give birth within the next hour or two.
Here she is. As you can see, her udders have dropped really low.
So it's a few hours later and I'm just going to go and check on her again and see if there's any development.
Whilst none of us have been around, she's had a little heifer calf, which is a go.
It has been a few days since our cow has given birth and our little calf is doing great. Now we're just going to go and put them out in the field with the rest of the Dexter cows.